LA Clippers forward Danilo Gallinari missed the second half of Sunday's loss to the Miami Heat due to an injury. Gallinari has been dealing with a bruised left hip, and he might need to miss some games to let it heal. Gallinari will travel with the team on its three-game road trip to San Antonio, Oklahoma City, and New Orleans. "I can barely walk," Gallinari told the Los Angeles Times. "I've been having pain the past two or three games, and now it's getting to a point where I'm having problems walking, so I've got to take care of it." Gallinari is in his first season with the Clippers after he was acquired via a sign and trade with the Denver Nuggets. Gallinari's three-year contract will pay him $64.7 million through the 2019-20 NBA season. In nine appearances, Gallinari is averaging 31.9 minutes, 12.8 points, 4.6 rebounds and 2.9 assists.